it or you will want to watch it now?
I've seen parts of it and I was in and out attending to other matches as well. Shuru ka dekha, ant ka dekha. And abhi to bahut baar dekhna hai kyunki ye mere bhi guru maharaj hain. So abhi to bas dekhna hi dekhna hai is movie ko. We are so happy finally this movie has released. We are also learning so much about our guru. And it's always uplifting and inspiring to see him and to see all the work he has done.
Well, obviously it's an art and a film on a yogi biopic. So do you think any creator magic on box office or create impact on a personal life?
This movie, Awake, The Life of Yogananda, is a very deep and very spiritual movie. It will appeal to the masses as well because of the International Day of Yoga. And Paramahansa Yogananda was one of the greatest yogis who took this message of yoga to the West. He's called the father of yoga in the West. So I'm sure on this day of yoga, everybody will appreciate this movie. And those who are questioning or searching will certainly find answers here, as I have and all of us have.
How
many people have been here? How many people have been Actually, I have been here for a long time. Canada se India, ढूंढते ढूंढते कि सच क्या है, सच क्या है. मैंने कनाडा में फिलॉसफी पढ़ा था, फिर भी सेटिस्फेक्शन नहीं मिला. इंडिया में आके भी फिलॉसफी पढ़ा, अष्टांग योग मिला, यम नियम आसन प्राणायाम, फिर भी समझ नहीं आ रहा था कि मुझे करना क्या है. जब गुरुजी की पुस्तक मैंने पढ़ी, ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ अ योगी, तो मैंने कहा अब समझ आया, एटलीस्ट गुरु चरण मिल गए, उसके बाद सब अपने आप हो जाएगा.
योगा सिर्फ
आसन ही नहीं है, अष्टांग योग बोलते हैं, एट फोल्ड पाथ, यम नियम आसन प्राणायाम प्रत्याहार धारणा ध्यान समाधि. तो हमें सिर्फ आसन पे नहीं रुकना है, हमें ध्यान भी करना है और समाधि तक पहुंचना है, मतलब सुपर कॉन्शियस ब्लिस. सो मेडिटेशन इज द रियल पर्पस ऑफ योगा, और जितना हम प्रैक्टिस करेंगे तो आनंद ही आनंद है, उसमें कोई लिमिट नहीं है.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.